It is the oldest and a pioneer film industry in India. The first Marathi movie released in India was Shri Pundalik in 1912. Raja Harishchandra, directed by Dadasaheb Phalke, was a Marathi film, now known as India's first full-length feature, was released in 1913. The Dadasaheb Phalke Award is India's highest award in cinema, given annually by the Government of India for lifetime contribution to Indian cinema. Marathi cinema has grown in recent years. Although the industry is based in Mumbai, it is not to be confused with Bollywood. Some of the prominent, highest-grossing Marathi films are Le Bari, Time Pass, and Duniyadari. Prominent film personalities are B. Shantaram, Sachin, Neelu Phule, Smita Patil, Lakshmikant Berde, Ashok Saraf, and Dada Holdge.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.